champion from last year. He's got a car.
Yellowly has been racing the last couple of weekends in